At one half capacity. Detected an anomaly. Detected.
BW46100347.
Probe away.
Impact and unscheduled sub.
Something on our sensors.
Thank you. Commander, I think you'll want to talk to Garrus.
I got nothing to say. Why don't you go talk to Miranda?
Just do your job then.
When the bullets are flying, I'm there. Outside that, pretend I'm.
Did you hear that we are sharing our deck with a Krogan?
Well, ain't that peachy?
What's this area of the ship?
Normandy's cargo deck. It includes facilities to rearm and repair Normandy's embarked ground vehicle and shuttle.
My last ship didn't need a shuttle. Why do we have one?
Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
No doubt you've got a lot of questions. Cerberus isn't as evil as most people believe. If I can help allay any of your concerns, I'd be happy to do so. So, what would you like to know?
Tell me about yourself, Miranda.
Oh, I guess that's fair. I've spent the last 2 years learning everything there is to know about you. Well, you should probably know that I've had extensive genetic modification. Not my decision, but I make the most of it. It's one of the reasons the elusive man handpicked me. I'm very good at just about anything I choose to do.
You certainly don't lack for confidence.
It's just a fact. My reflexes, my strength, even my looks, they're all designed to give me an edge. No point in hiding from it. It's the reason I'm trusted to oversee the most dangerous, risky, and technically demanding operations Cerberus undertakes. And it's why I was assigned to you. It's my job to make sure you succeed, Shepard.
What level of genetic modification are we talking about?
That's very thorough. Physically, I'm superior in many ways. I heal quickly, and I'll likely live half again as long as the average human. My biotic abilities are also very advanced. For a human. Add to that some of the best training and education money can buy, and, well, it's pretty impressive, really.
Sounds like you were designed to be perfect.
Maybe, but I'm not. I'm still human, Shepard. I make mistakes like everyone else. And when I do, the consequences are severe. Everyone expects a lot from someone with my abilities.
Thanks for the information, Miranda. I'll talk to you later.
Of course, Commander. Whatever you need.
Weren't you originally stationed on Horizon?
Yes. If I hadn't joined Cerberus, I'd be abducted by the Collectors right now.
Shepard, I'm glad you came by. I've got something. I may need your help. You remember Sidonis, the one who betrayed my team? I found a lead on him. There's a specialist on the Citadel. Name's Fade. He's an expert at helping people disappear. Sidonis was seen with him.
Where do we find Fade?
I've arranged a meeting. We'll meet him in a warehouse near the Neon Markets down on Zakara Ward. Thanks, Shepard. I appreciate you taking the time to help me.
No messages for you, Commander.
Anomaly detected. Probe launched. Something on our sensors.
Thank you.
module at 1/2 capacity.
Excuse me, are you Commander Shepard? You're Commander Shepard? I saw your... I guess you would say your aura. I'd recognize you anywhere. I was asked to give you a message if I saw you. It's from a friend you made on Novaria.
I met a lot of people on Novaria. Could you be more specific?
I believe the message itself should make it clear. Shepard, we hide, we borrow, we build, but we know that you seek those who soured the songs of our mothers. When the time comes, our voice will join with yours, and our crescendo will burn the darkness clean. Thank you, Shepard. The Rachni will sing again because of you.
I'm glad to hear that you're rebuilding. Are you somewhere close by?
The Rachni Queen is not here. That message is one of many memories I carry from her. I encountered her on an uncharted world. She saved my life. More than that, she gave me a purpose. They are an amazing people, Shepard. The galaxy owes you a great debt for giving them a second chance.
Thank you for giving me that information. I'm glad my friend Novaria is doing well.
Be well, Commander Shepard. You will not see me again.
Between tested intelligence and item habitat. The news comes as new homes range. the data is vital to the Kurosa family. Asana Dantius didn't give us time to pack. I'm lucky I got out at all, for mercenaries were starting to shoot. If she lets us back in, I'll get it, I promise. If not, well, we'll just have to hope. Excuse me, I'm on an important call. Excuse me, I'm on an important call.
Serena?
Who wants to know?
Name's Shepard. Liara Tassoni said you might have information on Thane Krios.
Tana, cover for me. Over here.
Yeah, I know who Thane Krios is. I might have passed him some information, but I didn't hire him. What do you want to know?
Just tell me what you know about him.
I ran security for Nasana Dantius. Then I found out she was having people killed to cover up her dirty secrets. She fired me when I confronted her. Her loss. I might have been good enough to stop Thane from taking her down.
Why does that name sound familiar?
She was a representative on the Citadel a few years ago.
Right. She had me kill her sister, the Slaver.
I thought that was just a rumor. Well, you know what she's capable of then. She has even more power here in Nos Astra. She uses it to keep her friends in check, and her enemies dead.
If you work there, you must have an idea what his opposition will be.
Eclipse mercs. High-tech killer. Undisciplined, but very well-equipped. They don't much care who they kill, as long as they're paid for it. Thane has quite a reception waiting for him. I told him all I knew. He didn't seem worried.
So where do I find Thane?
The Dantius Towers. Penthouse level of Tower 1. There's a second tower, still under construction. If Thane is smart, he'll go in from there.
It doesn't sound like Nasana's just gonna let me in.
She's as smart as she is paranoid. No one's getting in or out of there without a fight. I can get you in, but you'll only get one shot. You'd better be ready.
I'm ready now.
That's what I like to hear. We'll go tonight, as soon as the shift workers clear out of Tower 2. Towers are heavily guarded, and you'll find more resistance closer to the penthouse. So, this assassin, you planning to stop him?
I'm just here to make sure he survives.
There they are, the Dantius Towers. You'll have to get up to the second tower and cross the bridge to the penthouse. Her mercs will fight you every step, but it's your best chance.
Why don't we just save time and take the shuttle up?
She's got mercs with rockets just waiting for you to try. You get maybe halfway up before they shot you down. Besides, your assassin won't go in that way. Best to go in low.
All right. Let's do this.
Hold on.
Thank you.
Don't linger too long. They'll be here to greet you soon enough. Good luck, Shepard.
Still alive?
I can't feel my legs. My chest is killing me.
Who attacked you?
We're just night workers. Nasana sent them after us. She sent the mechs to round us up, but we didn't hear. They just started shooting.
Someone's here to kill Nasana. I need to find him.
I haven't seen anyone. But that explains. The mercs said there was no time. Nasana wanted us out of the way. Immediately. Then... the dogs...
Here. That should ease the pain and keep you alive until help arrives.
He doesn't know where the assassin is.
Take your time.
I think I'm better. Find the other workers. Help them.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
Let's get moving.
I'll put them down.
Yeah. Hey, Iggy Wayne is here.
We'll go get him.
You go.
Get your ass in there, and the Santa's not paying you to stand around.
Fine. But I...
Put them down.
Just stand here and wait for them? I like a straight fight, but...
We should get behind... stuff.
Just stand here and wait for them? I like a straight fight, but...
We should get behind... stuff.
Mezzanine, have a pleasant stay.
Hurry up!
New victims.
Combat drones! Enemy charging!
Gotcha.
I'm here.
Final hide.
I got it.
I've got your back.
Assassin.
Why are you looking for him? You're not one of the Sanus mercs. Who are you?
Tell me where the assassin is.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me, my team's right through there. They'll be all over you.
Is a little information really worth dying over? He's an Asana?
No. I suppose not. Okay, look. Last I heard, the assassin was down on the mezzanine. But the teams on the bridge think they might have spotted him. Nobody knows for sure.
Get out of here.
I'm going.
All right in here?
Get back! Get back! I'll shoot!
Drop the gun, lizard.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will. I said get back! I'll do it! Please, don't make me do it.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. What's your name?
I'm Talon. Don't come any closer.
Talon, I'm Commander Shepard. I don't work with the Mercs, and I don't want to hurt you. I'm here to help.
All right. Here. I don't feel so...
Talon! He's my brother. I just want to see if he's all right. Are you the ones who shot the Merc?
It wasn't me. Your brother didn't do it?
No. Talon was standing here with me.
What happened exactly?
The Merc found us and shouted at us to move. We panicked, and he shouted more. I thought he was going to kill us, then his head just exploded. Talon picked up the Merc's gun, but we were too afraid to leave. Then you showed up.
Clean shot. Very nice.
There are still Mercs up here. You should get to the lower levels.
No need to convince me. Talon, come on, get up.
Can we go home now?
Yeah, we're getting out of here. Thank you.
I'm afraid your men aren't able to respond, Asana.
Damn it!
Thank you. can use this. They've seen us.
I don't care what you do. Get away from the cross that bridge.
Impact shot.
Cover!
dumbass?
Yeah, right on your ass!
Shepard, but you're dead.
I got better.
And now you're here to kill me.
I'm not an assassin, Nasana, but I am looking for one.
You break in here and decimate my security just to find the person who's here to kill me? What are you playing at, Shepard?
What?
I heard something.
Damn it. Check the other entrances.
You stay put.
When I'm finished dealing with this nuisance, you and I are going to...
Nice entrance.
I came a long way to talk to you.
One moment. Prayers for the wicked must not be forsaken.
She certainly was wicked.
Not for her. For me. The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance. All this destruction, chaos. I was curious to see how far you'd go to find me. Well, here I am.
How did you know I was coming at all?
I didn't. Not until you marched in the front door and started shooting. Nasana had become paranoid. You saw the strength of her guard force. She believed one of her sisters would kill her. You were a valuable distraction.
Let's cut to the chase. I need you for a mission.
Indeed.
You're familiar with the Collectors?
By reputation.
They're abducting entire human colonies. Freedom's Progress was their handiwork.
I see.
We're going after them.
Attacking the Collectors would require passing through the Omega-4 relay. No ship has ever returned from doing so.
They tell me it's a suicide mission. I intend to prove them wrong.
A suicide mission? Yes. A suicide mission will do nicely. I'm dying. Low survival odds don't concern me. The abduction of your colonists does.
You're dying. Are you contagious? How long do you have?
If you're interested, we can discuss it on your ship. The problem isn't contagious, and it won't affect my work.
I take it that means you're on the team?
I will work for you, Shepard. No charge.
Impressive stories, Krios. Sounds like you'll be an asset to the team.
That is, if you're comfortable having an assassin watch your back.
I've accepted a contract. My arm is Shepard's.
Uh-huh. Don't know about you, but I'm loyal to more than my next paycheck.
Keep it simple, people. We've all got the same goal. Maintain the objective.
Aye, aye, sir.
Where shall I put my things? I'd prefer someplace dry, if anything is available.
The area near the life support plant on the crew deck tends to be slightly more arid than the rest of the ship.
Ah, an AI. My thanks.
He seems quite civil.
We need all the help we can get. He's not what I expected of an assassin. He may surprise you.
Yeah, and he may not.
Still need to get to Tachanka, Shepard. My students being held by Bloodpack.
Tell me again what's wrong.
Malin worked with me. Helped me modify Genophage to deal with Krogan adaptation. Now captured on Tachanka. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
We'll go to Tachanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Bloodpack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Hope we can clear up what's going on with the Gernsback, Commander. Doubt my father's alive after all this time. Was there anything else? Just eager to get going.
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the Collectors?
Like I said, if we don't upgrade the hull on this boat, people will die. I have some Alliance favors I can call in if you have the resources.
Was there anything else? Just eager to get going.
Any thoughts on how to prepare?
Like I said, if we don't upgrade. I hope we can. Was there anything else? Just eager to get going.
Any thoughts on how to prepare again?
Like I said, if we don't upgrade.
This area of the ship.
This is the armory.
That's all for now.
Logging you.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.